In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. The first reading from the book of Numbers. The Lord came down in the cloud and spoke to Moses, taking some of the Spirit that was on Moses. The Lord bestowed it on the 70 elders, and as the Spirit came to rest on them, they prophesied. Now two men, one named Eldad and the other Medad, were not in the gathering but had been left in the camp. They too had been on the list but had not gone out to the tent. Yet the Spirit came to rest on them also, and they prophesied in the camp. So when the young man quickly told Moses, Eldad and Medad are prophesying in the camp, Joshua, son of Nun, who from his youth had been Moses' aide, said, Moses, my Lord, stop them. But Moses answered him, Are you jealous for my sake? Would that all the people of the Lord were prophets, would that the Lord might bestow his Spirit on them all. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.